Suzume. She seemed so elegant and fragile. But the skin can be deceiving. She never let go of her flute. Though sometimes I wish she heard. But she was too determined to reach perfection. Her mesmerizing flute. Elegant. But deadly. Just like Suzume. Last winter, I sent her off to find the others. She should have been back a long time ago.